I did my funeral up there. The funeral march, I really did my funeral and all my relatives. I actually felt a little bit emotional in the end because funeral march is what I supposed to play for my granddad funeral, and I didn't. So this time I did on stage in Warsaw. So I mean, it's something. So it was a very hard round. It was very long, and 3 weeks that we are here, starting to feeling it. I think some upper force for me, God guide me through, because sometimes I did have doubts. What is me or Fa? What is next? And some upper forces, or maybe the thousand times I did it, in that moment I felt God to guide me through. I have to say, first of all, that I really enjoy Argerich Mazurkas. She did amazingly during the Chopin competition, maybe the best, but I don't try to imitate her, so because she's so unique, and I don't want to people think about me trying to imitate or thinking that I'm like her. I really look for Rubinstein, who is the father of all interpretation. And so if I have a doubt about an interpretation, I look at him, because he's like holy scripture. Then of course I choose whatever I want to do, but I try to play very natural and following my inner singing voice.